Hints and tips for the Samsung NX1 in under 60 seconds. Liveview is a function of the NX1 where changes to things like shutter speed or aperture or ISO will result in a real-time preview on screen of the changes in exposure. You may have noticed if you go into the video modes like gamma control or your master black levels and you adjust those, there will be no change to the live view. Changing the saturation does not desaturate the image or the contrast or anything else like that. To fix this, press the right button on the D-pad to enter video standby, then directly into the menu. This time, once you change things like your master black level, you will be able to witness on screen in real time the effects of these new modes. Things like saturation will now desaturate the image as expected. Other options like contrast or even changing between your gamma profiles will show you what it will do. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more hints and tips for the NX1.